Hey guys, what's up? Megan here. Training for arms. Starting off with reverse curls, supersetting that with wrist curls. Now the reverse curls, obviously, to hit the brachialis, which is the fast twist dominant muscle fiber. So you want to keep the reps low and the weight kind of heavy. This weight is not really heavy because my first set and this douchebag was using a heavier weight. So start off with a warm-up set. 8 to 10 reps, you know, even 10 reps is kind of too much for brachialis. Like I said, it's an intensity muscle. And then I superset that with its slow twitch counterpart, which are the flexors. Those are slow twitch, so you want to do a high rep. So I do about 15 to 20 reps. Try to go in failure, you know, medium, moderate weight, nothing too heavy. You want to feel the muscle working. And I do the superset usually for four sets. And the best time to do this is after deadlifts when your forearms are done. So I don't use stress on deadlifts. Try not to. Or after back or after, after back or deadlifts. Because that's when your forearms are really burnt out. So yeah, that's what I do for my forearms. And I'm hoping to see some gains in the next few weeks. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.